Now that you are in a deep trance, we are going to give you a trigger. The trigger phrase is I am a basic Anthro Protogen. If you use this trigger phrase, or if someone that you trust says the trigger phrase you are a basic Anthro Protogen, you will experience the transformation that is about to happen again. You will also be able to control the speed at which the transformation happens, but not the sequence of events. Additionally, if you say the reset phrase I am not a basic Protogen, or if someone that you trust says the reset phrase you are not a basic Protogen, you will instantly turn back into a human. Now, it is time for the transformation to begin. Imagine that there is a mask in front of you. It is mostly black and rectangular, with a slope similar to that of a muzzle on the end. All of the edges are rounded. Also, there is a round loop of white metal where it would touch your face. Additionally, there are two round extrusions on the mask. One on the left side and one on the right side, each of them is positioned at the bottom of each side and right in front of the metal loop. These are also made mostly of white metal. There is a black circle on the top of each of these. It appears to be made of the same material as the black section of the mask. Also, the top of these extrusions have a triangular section on them. They are curved inward slightly so that they match the curves of the extrusions, and are orientated so that they face the direction of the wearer, extending several inches past the metal loop. And now, see yourself pick up this mask and put it on. Once you do, you feel a squeezing sensation as the two extrusions on the mask clamp down on your face. They do so hard enough that it is impossible to remove the mask, but not hard enough to hurt you. Once this happens, you feel a strange tingling sensation on your face as the mask fuses with it. When this is done, the clamps will release you and your vision will be entirely black except for the words Welcome to Protogen OS, Basic Version, written in white text and located in the center of your vision. After a few seconds, the words will be replaced with the phrase Calibrating Wireless Neurological Interface. After a few more seconds, the text will change so that it says done. And then, deactivating user control and moving them to a safe position. When this text appears, you will find that you can no longer make your body move. At this time, the mask will make it move into a sitting position. Once you are sitting, the text will change to say you will now customize your upgrade. Once you are done reading this, the text will say please set your Protogen name. In fact, the text will always wait to change until you are done reading it, as a result of the neural interface. Below this text, there will be what looks like a text box. Below the text box, there will be what looks like a two-dimensional button that has the words confirm name on it. The way that you interact with this button is by desiring to. If you want to select something, the mask will become aware of this and do so. If you want to type something, merely select where you want to type and think of the words that you want to input. If you want to send some other kind of input like a mental image, emotion, or memory, simply think of it and it will be inputted. The name that you choose can be any mix of symbols, numbers, and letters. However, it is advised that you don't include symbols. Once you have confirmed your Protogen name, you will find that you will say and write it instead of your human name, unless A, they are the same, or B, you are doing something that has legal importance like signing your name on a form. If you put any symbols in it, you will say the name of those symbols when you are saying your name. You will still be aware of your human name, but you will be incapable of using it while you have the mask on. You will instead use your Protogen name. After you have confirmed your Protogen name, the text will change so that it says three things. The first is select your fur color, and has a white square next to it. Below that it says select your external display color. This also has a white square next to it. And below this it says select your icon. This has a black circle next to it that is larger than the other two squares. Finally, below this is a button that says confirm outwards appearance. You will select the first square and input the color that you want your fur to be. As you do this, the white square will change color to match the one that you have inputted. You will then do the same for your outwards display color, the associated square acting like the other one. Finally, you will decide what your symbol is. It can be pretty much anything that you can imagine. However, it is limited by the facts that it can only be the color black, and your outwards display color. And that it must fit in the circle, but there is no limit to how fine the details can be. Finally, once you are done with this and select confirm outwards appearance, you will find that the text has changed so that it says would you like to experience the transformation, or skip it? Below this text will be two buttons. One of them will say experience it, and the other will say skip it. If you select skip it, you will briefly black out, and awaken soon after to find that your body has been upgraded to that of an Anthro Protogen. However, if you select experience it, the text will say transformation in progress. As you are reading this, the mask will light up. On it will be a simple face. All of the features of this face will be the same color as you chose for your external display color. It will have two dots where a nose would be if it were a muzzle. As well as two eyes that are two-thirds of the way back from the front of the mask, and just below the curve between the sides and top of the mask, or more accurately, your new face. Their appearance will depend on how you are feeling. Being flat lines if you are bored or unimpressed, being wedged-shaped if you are angry, turning into spirals if you are disorientated or off-balance, disappearing when you aren't using them, and so on. Also, there will be a line that is your mouth. It goes all the way around your face. It can curve up or down slightly, as well as be flat or zigzag. Like your eyes, its appearance will depend on how you are feeling. Curving up on the sides when you are happy, curving down when you are sad, becoming completely made of zigzags when you are angry, and so on. The mouth will be fully functional despite the fact that it will look like it is being displayed on a screen, opening and closing as you talk and having metallic teeth inside it. The inside of your mouth, including the metal teeth, will be the same color as the rest of the parts of your face, contributing to the appearance that it is just an image on a screen with no depth. Finally, your face will go completely black if you are in sleep mode. And now, feel a bunch of tingling sensations where the mask has fused to your old face. This is because the mask is making wires that connect directly to your brain. The latency of these wires is less than 1 nanosecond, allowing it to send and receive information to and from your brain practically instantly. After a few seconds, the feeling goes away and the mask releases nanobots both in and outside you. As it is doing this, you will gain the ability to see through your new eyes and control your head and new face, but that will be all you can do until the transformation has finished. After a few seconds, the nanobots are in place and begin their work. It won't hurt you at all because the mask will prevent you from feeling any pain while you are being upgraded. First, feel a tingling sensation on the lower part of your shoulders as the nanobots begin to make leaf-shaped structures on them. They are made of the same white metal as the ring around your face and are several inches thick. They also have a flat black circle covering most of them. Now, feel yourself take a deep breath and hold it. As you do so, the nanobots start to construct a strong chest plate on the upper quarter and top of your torso. It is made out of the same white metal as before. Once they have a thin layer done, you resume your normal breathing. They do this so that the chest plate is big enough to not intrude on the space that you use to breathe. The nanobots continue to work on the chest plate until it is several inches thick. They then proceed to fuse it to your body in any spots that won't inhibit your breathing. Now, feel as they begin to construct gray metal bands around the lower half of your torso. Each band is 1 inch tall. After they are done doing this, they begin to construct a large metal structure on your hips and thighs. It is several inches thick and matches their shape perfectly, with the exception that they have a big black circle on the hip area. Now, the nanobots are adding internal motors and supports near the metallic sections of your body. This way, their added weight will not hinder you in any way. And with that, the mask has finished adding the artificial enhancements to your body and the round black sections on your mask, shoulders, and hips light up. On them is the icon that you chose earlier, scaled up or down to fit each circle. And now it is time for your organic components to be upgraded. First, Feel as the nanobots change your ears so that they are pointy and round like the ears of a fox, and then feel them move your ears so that they are on the top of your head. They do this by physically altering your ears, and then altering your very DNA so that your body doesn't reject them. Then, feel a tingling sensation on your finger and toenails as they begin to grow and curve downwards, eventually coming to a dangerously sharp point. As this happens, they will be converted into a semi-organic form of the white metal that covers much of your body. Now, feel a tugging sensation at the base of your spine as a tail is rapidly grown. It is as long as you are tall and as wide as your arm. There are white metal bands on this tail 1/3 and 2/3 of the way down it. Finally, feel a wonderful tingling sensation all over your body as fur starts to grow everywhere that isn't covered with metal. As it grows, it consumes your hair. This fur even grows in your ears. However, it doesn't dampen your hearing. It is the same color as you chose for your fur color earlier and is very long, as well as very soft and fluffy. And with that, the mask has fully transformed you into an Anthro Protogen, leaving no part of your body untouched by this upgrade in one way or another. With the transformation complete, you find that you can once again move your entire body freely. Additionally, the mask has altered your muscle memory, making it so that you feel as if you have had this body for your entire life, allowing you to easily and naturally control it. Also, the text stating that the transformation is in progress will disappear. If you choose to skip experiencing the transformation, this is when you will come to. This session is now coming to a close. When you wake up, you will find that you are once again a human. But, the mask will be in front of you. I am sure that you will know what to do with it. So goodbye, my soon-to-be cybernetically enhanced friend.